Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the Mozilla PKIX OCSP error. While it may not be as popular as Chrome, Mozilla Firefox is one of the most powerful browsers on the market. However, you may still encounter some problems while using it. These include SSL issues like the Mozilla PKIX OCSP error, which prevents you from accessing a website. Fortunately, this error is quite easy to fix. You may simply need to restart Mozilla or configure a few settings in the browser. So in this video, we'll show you how to fix this error. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's fix this error. Before you try fixing this error, we recommend accessing the same website from a different browser. If you receive a similar SSL error, then it's likely that the site has an invalid certificate. If the website in question is yours, you'll need to see if your SSL certificate has been revoked and why. You can do this by contacting the CA that issued your certificate. If the certificate is included in your hosting plan, you can reach out to your web host instead. However, if you're only encountering this error in Firefox, there might be a problem with the browser. Fortunately, this is easy to solve, so let's look at a few possible fixes. Sometimes the Mozilla PKIX OCSP error is a temporary glitch. Therefore, it's worth restarting or reinstalling Firefox. To restart Firefox, simply type About:Profiles into the search bar and hit enter. Then, on the page, locate the restart box and click on Restart Normally. You can also check to see if you're running the most recent browser version. Click on the hamburger icon in the top right corner of the browser and select Settings. Under General, look for the Firefox Update section. Here, you can see if your browser is up to date or needs updating. You might also want to make sure that you have automatic updates enabled to prevent technical issues in the future. Now, try accessing the website again. Sometimes outdated cache data could lead to SSL errors. Your browser stores data about the website you visit. This way, it can serve the cache information on your next visit and improve the user experience by speeding up the page loading times. However, if Firefox is serving data that is no longer valid, it may lead to the Mozilla PKIX OCSP error. To check whether this is the case, you'll need to clear the cache. In Firefox, click on the hamburger icon again and select Settings. Then, go to Privacy and Security and locate the Cookies and Site Data section. Click on the Clear Data button. In the pop-up window, make sure that the box for cached web content is ticked and hit clear. Note that if you select cookies and site data, you'll be signed out of all of your websites. This isn't necessary for troubleshooting this error. You only need to clear the cached data. If you've restarted Firefox and cleared the cache, but you're still seeing the PKIX error, it's time to try disabling your browser extensions. In some cases, glitchy third-party software may trigger SSL errors. To disable extensions in Firefox, click on the hamburger icon and select Add-ons and Themes. Then, go to Extensions and use the toggle switch to disable them. After disabling an extension, you'll need to refresh the website that's producing the Mozilla PKIX OCSP error. This will help you identify the culprit. Don't worry if you still encounter the error after disabling your extensions. There's still one more troubleshooting method that you can try. The Mozilla PKIX OCSP error could also be caused by an issue with the OCSP stapling feature. Therefore, you may need to disable it. Open Firefox and type About:config in the search bar. This will give you a warning. Go ahead and click on Accept the Risk and Continue. On the next page, enter enable_OCSP into the search box and you'll get the following two results. To disable OCSP stapling, all you have to do is double click on each of the two options. This will automatically change their values to false. Now try accessing the website again. If you decide to enable OCSP stapling again, you'll just need to double click on those options and change their values back to true. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.